Jay Haynes of the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, we're going to talk about what's new in HitFilm 2022.4. Released on December 15th, 2022, HitFilm 2022.4 adds some popular new features, including ProRes export for Windows and new shapes in the vector stroke effect. Looking under the export presets, you can see that we now have options for Apple ProRes 422 and Apple ProRes 422 HQ, as well as Apple ProRes 4444 Alpha. This has been a long time requested feature that is now available for HitFilm in Windows. In addition, new start shapes and end shapes are now available for the vector stroke effect. They include arrow, curved arrow, filled triangle, triangle, filled square, square, filled circle, circle, serrated, curved feathers, feathers, curved fletching, single fletching, spear, barb, plug, parabolic, double fletching, hunter, and primitive. In addition, a new button has been added to swap the start shape and end shape of the vector stroke as well. Lastly, a series of new presets have been added to the already extensive preset list. This is Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and this has been the newest features of HitFilm 2022.4. Thanks for watching.